I should just tell the truth and be done with it.
Wait. Mom?
Hi, Bubby.
Mom, there's something I need to tell you.
What is it, Kyle?
You're a fat skank, Mom.
Cow! Oh my gosh, what did you just say?
You're a fat skank, Mom, and your tits belong in a morgue.
Oh my god. Ms. Brofilowski, are you okay? Does he always talk to you like that? Yeah, come on over here. I got some more stuff in my locker, Cal.
How come you're carrying Cartman's stuff? I just thought it'd be nice.
Kyle's doing all kinds of things for me. He finished my homework, gave me the soda from his lunch. I think he's just really stoked on me for helping bring peace to the Middle East. Right, Cal?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it looks like most everyone's here. Wasn't there something you wanted to say, Kyle? Remember about the...
Yes. I love Cartman's farts.
You what?
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I want Cartman's farts in my tummy. Dude, what the hell are you talking about? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Can I please have Cartman's farts in my tummy?
Okay, okay. Jesus. Lay down on your back, Cam.
Yummy, 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 yummy,
see
yummy.
See what I can
yummy,
muster
yummy,
up here.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Let's
yummy.
See. Oh.
Yummy, yummy. Thank you, Cartman. What the fuck? I love having Cartman's farts in my tummy. I love it. I love it so, so much.
Well, why do you like his farts in your tummy?
Because they taste so yummy.
Well, Kyle, that's kind of odd. Not sure how to help you with that.
Mr. Mackey, could I... Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
Not if you have some delicious farts for me.
Kyle, are you sure?
Please.
All right.
Yummy, yummy.
Okay.
You gonna come with me to Israel, Cam?
Yes. Yes, I will.
You coming?
Yes, whatever you want.
Okay. I want the whole world to see how much you love my farts. Plane leaves tomorrow.
Kyle, don't do this. Don't eat Cartman's farts in front of the whole world.
Just stop, please.
It's okay? Everyone, it's okay. Perhaps one day you will all understand. What I do because I care about each and every one of you.
Well, now he just sounds like a self-righteous asshole.